Introduction. Sustainable development is based on three pillars of sustainability: economic, environmental, and social sustainability. Environmental sustainability refers to the concern related to natural resources like air, water, and climate. An important aspect of sustainable development is to adopt activities or measures that will help in sustaining the environmental resources, which would not only meet the requirements for the present generation but also the upcoming generation. Environmental and sustainable development. The concept of sustainable development is derived from the definition phrased in the Brundtland Commission in 1987. According to the phrase, sustainable development refers to the development that meets the need of the present generation and preserves enough resources for the future generation to meet their needs. At the UN Sustainable Development Summit in 2015, world leaders have included some goals as sustainable development's goals. They are: number 1, eradication of poverty in every form all over the world. Number 2, promotion of sustainable economic growth by providing full employment and decent work for all. Number 3, attaining gender equality and empowerment of women. Number 4, maintaining sustainability of water and providing sanitation for all. Number 5, promoting healthy lives for all irrespective of age. Number 6, promoting lifelong learning opportunity for all. Number 7, promoting sustainable agriculture and providing nutritious food for all. Number 8, reducing inequality within and among countries. Number 9, providing safe and sustainable human settlement for all. Conserve water bodies for sustainable development. 11, revitalizing global partnership for sustainable development. Number 12, introducing sustainable production and consumption pattern. Number 13, accessibility of sustainable energy for all. Number 14, fostering innovation and building sustainable industrialization. Number 15, adopting measures to deal with climate changes. 16, restore terrestrial ecosystem, forest and stop soil degradation. 17, the building of effective and responsible institutions at all levels to provide justice for all. The above mentioned sustainable goals are aimed to end poverty, fight inequality and injustice, and tackle climate changes by 2030. These goals are set to ensure that the future generations are not deprived of the benefits of development and they can utilize the natural resources to satisfy their needs as well. Conclusion. The concept of sustainability is related to the concept of carrying capacity. If the natural resources are used up fast, then they are being replenished. It would lead to degradation of the environment. This might lead to the destruction of population to a level where the natural resources become inadequate for the living population. Therefore, environmental and sustainable development should be given equal importance for the benefits of the population. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.